I'll tell you a story real quick before we go on. Before we got a record deal, before we got signed or put our CD out, a friend of mine lived in Arizona, and I gave her a copy of a tape we had from our show. And she brought it to Phoenix, and she played it at a party. And she said, "You gotta come play in Phoenix, Arizona." And I think she's right, man. I think she's right. It's like a hometown crowd, man.